John, thanks. Let's head to Hawaii. At least 6 people have died. Homes are burning. This is horrific. This is on Maui. People evacuating. Some people jumping into the water just to save their lives had to be rescued. Horrific scenes there.
And there are still several people that are still unaccounted for tonight. There's multiple raging wildfires. Thousands evacuated. Fast-moving flames forcing some people to even jump into the harbor and avoid that intense heat and smoke.
People being rescued by boat, by helicopter, anything it takes to get them out of there. You want to give that a go? I'm 0-3.
Okay.
We're now like a combined 0-7. Hey,
right.
I think that was Brooke back in the control room.
Yes.
Best producer 530 Digital has ever had. also the only one, but the best. Let's take a gander at this here. This is Massachusetts. Fire, rain, take your pick. Bad in excess in any case.
Yeah, so many experiencing flash flooding on the roadways. It's stranded drivers who were caught in the rising waters, and the warnings were issued for parts of not only Massachusetts, but New Hampshire, Maine, Rhode Island. 3 separate tornado warnings were also issued in the state of Massachusetts.
Yeah, scary. Now that we've completed our James Taylor, though, we've seen fire and we've seen rain. Let's see some stupidity here in Sacramento.
This is something.
Don't be a criminal and don't be an idiot. But if you're going to, at least be creative doing it, as these folks were trying to steal an ATM with a forklift.
With a forklift.
Which sounds great until it fell off the back of their truck in the middle of the road and they had to ditch it.
So they completed the theft, but, you know, the ATM just went kaput off the back. And then the suspects fled.
Fingers crossed they'll be caught, and I don't think they'll be able to use the money from that to post bond.
No.
But at least it gives us great video. When we